And now a message from the Bloc Quebecois.
Bonjour. I'm Jean Doucet, the leader of the Bloc Quebecois party. Today, I'm interviewing people on the street what they think about the Bloc Quebecois.
Ne me laisse pas l'aimer. Pourtant c'est lui que tu veux, c'est pas l'aimer. Et tu m'oublies peu à peu. Ne me laisse pas l'aimer. Je sais qu'un jour viendra, tu tomberas dans ses bras. Ne me laisse pas l'aimer. Mais il est déjà trop tard. Ne me laisse pas l'aimer. Mais tu l'aimes déjà.
Want to hold my baguette?
Sure.
Thank you.
So what do you think about the Bloc Quebecois?
I don't know too much about it. It's more of an East Coast thing. I'm born and raised on the West Coast. I normally go for the West Coast parties. But hopefully
you don't think we party?
I know you guys party.
You don't like the size of my baguette?
It's a bit too nice for me.
What are your views on the Bloc Quebecois?
Of what?
Who are you voting for?
I vote for the
Liberal. Well, that's... What do you think about the Bloc Quebecois?
Kind of looks like the NDP is kind of beating over the head.
Well, I don't like it.
You drunk of the car? I don't understand what you're saying.
What do you think about the Bloc Quebecois?
Hi, Mr. Young.
Do you like my baguette? You want to hold my baguette?
Non, jamais.
You hold my baguette?
Okay.
Oh, can you hold my baguette? You want to hold my baguette? Can you hold my baguette? So, who do you think is going to win the election?
Not the Bloc Quebecois, sadly.
You like the Bloc Quebecois?
Oh,
Bloc.
Je
you like
sais.
The Bloc?
That's
up. Now, what would you think if the Bloc, you say, split from Canada?
Oh, no, you know, I think it's mature people over there. They can handle themselves, make their own decision.
I don't think they can afford to leave Canada.
The whole point of the Bloc Quebecois is to get money from the Canadian government. If they left Canada, where would the money come from?
So you want us gone?
If you want to be gone, I don't want you to, you know, be a part of something that you're unhappy with, you know?
You're probably wondering, what about the other candidates? How about the Conservatives and Stephen Harper?
I told you, let Obama do it! I will defeat you! My tail of doom will destroy you! Fended him off for now.
Hey, Mr. Harper, I'm Mr. Dum Dum. Which plant do you want?
I'll take this one, and I like this one.
And what about Jack Layton and the NDP?
Mr. Layton, you're so stiff.
Oh, Cynthia, you're the best masseuse in the business.
Just take it easy, you're with me now.
Oh, it's so hard with the election coming up.
Just believe.
You know what? When I become Prime Minister, I will make you the Minister of Sexiness.
Oh,
Cynthia. It's not what it looks like.
As you can see by these interviews, Canadians don't want us here. Now more than ever, it is time to establish a strong sovereign and independent state. Unlike many of other parties, who often ignore the values that we Quebec hold so dear, the Bloc Quebecois will demand that Bill 101 be enforced to ensure the rights of 200,000 Quebecers who are currently not covered by it. Although our culture only represents 2% of North America, it is a wonderful and unique way of life that has been brought down to us for many generations. Parlement wishes to make us like the rest of Canada, but we defend our culture. 1 second. By voting for the Bloc Quebecois, not only will you be representing your ancestry and protecting your culture, but you will be standing up for your rights. And Brad is a French Canadian. Vote the Bloc Quebecois.
This is the Dagnahash number 3.